Yeah, I'm here with Alex, and we've come to visit another studio. Alex, do you know the story here at all?
This is Emma Todd. She's a psychotherapist, and she had this nice studio. It's got a small kitchen area, a small bathroom area, built in this remote part of Derby, I think. So we'll have a look.
What size is this? It's a 15.
15 by 12.
15 by 12, so that's 4.5 metres by 3.64.
By 3.640.
And she's got the flyover, but not the decking.
No, she's got this nice gravel, so it looks nice, doesn't it? It's got a path up and around.
Can we have a look inside?
Sure. Have a little gander.
A little pan round. Is that a toilet there then, is it?
Yeah, this is a bathroom. And I've had quite a big bathroom fitted here, which is quite nice.
Oh, it is large, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice. Got a little cloak area room.
That's lovely, isn't it? Got a loads of room.
Yeah. A little toilet and a cabinet. I believe there's a... She sings.
Very nice.
And then she's got this kitchen area. There's a fridge there. And there's water heater.
And that's the water heater, yeah.
And then she's got this kitchen area, water heater. So she's got instant hot water. So she can obviously have people in here and then make them a nice cup of tea, and obviously the bathroom, so it's quite well equipped, isn't it?
So no reason to go in the house at all then for her customers?
No, none at all. I can do it all.
Yeah, lovely.
Out here.
Okay, thank you for that.